option. And it's not going to happen, Russ. Pelahi will counter it out.
Well, this roller coaster ride of international wrestling, Kolat and his family thought he was in it. He had to come back and re-wrestle. They're pretty upset, and I think they ought to be. And now he loses. What do you have to do to have good luck in the world championship? That's what he's got to be asking himself. Why does this always happen to me?
It's like the movie Groundhog's Day, a recurring nightmare for Kerry Kolat.
Well, Muhammad Ali of Iran is going to advance into the quarterfinals. He's going to win this match 5-4. What can you do?
Well, it all started with Kolat breaking the grip intentionally and being put down. Talahi takes full advantage of it. He acted like he was going to do an ankle lace, changed off to a great crotch lift, built up a 5-0 lead, and late in the match, Kolat mounted a comeback, but it would fall short by a point.
And the frustration that has followed him for 4 years as he bangs his head off the mat. His Olympic gold medal dream appears to be in jeopardy. It would take some real heroics to advance at this point. Our winner, Muhammad Talaei of Iran, 5-4.